In this video, we will show you how to water a wallflower frame. At the side of the frame, you will see a water level indicator. When you see the little cross, the water reserve is empty. You simply water the frame from the side with the watering can. Then you will see that the little cross disappears and the opposite side of the indicator appears. This means that the reserve is full and you can stop watering. So with a wallflower system, it's the water level indicator that shows you when to water.